This video, I'm going to be trying to beat this guy's impossible last spot standing challenge. He says it's impossible, but I want to prove him otherwise. If this is your first time seeing our channel, essentially, I try to take on the hardest challenges possible in this game. And this challenge forced me to do some insane plays to get out of these bad situations. I felt really, really badass doing it. So I hope you enjoy and have a good day. Last spot standing challenge. Try and get 10 wins in a row with spear, energy, and kick upgrades. I'm pretty sure this challenge is impossible unless you're Shono, but... But you can try and prove me wrong, I guess. If you manage to beat this challenge, you are probably Shono or someone similar. Rules. The match needs to be at least 5 people. If there aren't 5 people, that match doesn't count. You have to get spear, energy, and kick as your starting upgrades. Upgrade drops are fun. If you pick different starting upgrades, then that match doesn't count. If the server disconnects, that match doesn't count. If other people like team, it should be really obvious though. Use map exploits and stuff, or cheat in any other way, I guess that round shouldn't count. Obvious rules, like you can't leave the match to avoid dying. All the rules should be listed here. If you think there's anything that isn't listed, then comment. Impossible. I don't know about that. So he says this challenge is impossible, well, unless you're Shono or someone similar. Shono, if you're wondering, is like a different player. I guess he beat the challenge or something. I don't know what he means by someone similar. I don't know. Someone who beat the challenge or like, you know, someone who can beat the challenge. I mean, well, saying it's impossible unless you're someone who can beat the challenge, that does make sense. That is true, but just by definition. Wait, energy, spear, and kick, right? That's what I'm supposed to get? Cool. So, I only have to win 10 rounds, which is actually not that many. Like, maybe it was impossible if he got, like, if he made it, like, 100 rounds or something, or, like, 1,000. Well, 1,000 rounds in a row would be, like, really hard anyway. But, like, 100 rounds with spear, kick, and energy, that seems pretty hard. But, yeah, we just have to do 10. So, we'll see how that goes. There should be 5 people though. Can someone else join, please? No, my first round is already gonna be a fail because of this. Please, someone join. Oh my god. Well, I guess that's this round already done with. Let me kill myself. Great. So, well, the good thing is, well, I mean, I didn't have a streak, but if I do have a streak and I get a round that doesn't have 5 people, he just said that doesn't count. So it's not like you lose your streak. It just doesn't count. So that should make it a bit easier. All right, so. This is actually, like, this doesn't seem that hard, like, at all. Because I have kick, so I can always just use kick if I need to. And then kill people like that. Someone in the comments suggested that I play Last Spot Standing, but I can only use kick. So this is like that, except, well, I guess I don't have that much energy. I guess that's the point of the spear. But then I also have a spear, though. So it's like, I have an attacking thing. Not sure. Alright, well, we got 12 people. Ooh, almost a full game. Alright, so this is good. So this round will definitely count. I just need to win. I'm not sure how hard that'll be since I haven't actually tried this before. But, let's see, I guess. Everyone has less wins than me. That's good. Always good to see. Not that wins, it, like, equates to skill, but, it generally implies that. Okay, so upgrade drops are fine, he said. So we should definitely try and get upgrades. Yeah, energy. Oh, God. Oh, my God. Are you kidding me? I have 3 people in this game. Again, what did I have last time? 4? Please, can people join? Yes, 4. Come on, one more. Please, please, just one more. Please, please, please. Someone join, please. No, no, no. Oh, how horrible. This is, what is this? Yeah, this is impossible. It's impossible because I can't get in a game with 5 people. Let's die. Oh, finally, gosh. Okay, so 5 people in this game. It's probably gonna go up a bit, but that's fine. As long as we can actually play. So we have 8 people as the round is starting. That seems like a pretty good number. Only 3 above the minimum. So I definitely want to try. My plan is to try and avoid conflict if I can. And just focus on getting upgrade drops. Because he said upgrade drops are fine. So I'm going to... Like if I have to fight someone, that's fine. But it's not like a big deal if I have to. As long as they're not like super powerful. Okay, I don't want jetpack. Oh, fire sword. That'd be perfect, actually. Okay, everyone leave me alone. And whoa. Okay, let's get it. Please don't come over here. Perfect. Let's go. Okay, now we have sword. This should be easy from here. I'm just basically, well, I have a little less energy than I normally do. No, I don't. I have the same energy. So it should be all good. Oh man. Come on, I can do this. I just have to win the game. How many people are left? 2? Oh god, I'm lagging. Oh no. Okay, it's fine. Alright, 2 people. Hopefully I can kill... Well, it doesn't matter how many I kill, but hopefully I just need to... play, just win, you know? Yeah, I need to be careful with my energy. I don't wanna... Ooh. This guy's in my face. Ooh. Okay, I need to have enough energy to kill people. Oh, that was close. Man, this is kind of scary, actually, because I don't want to lose my... Well, I don't have a streak, but... Okay, damn. Oh, that's good, actually. This guy, come on. Yeah, there we go. I don't see how this is impossible, because all you need to do is get upgrade drops. Hopefully I'm not misunderstanding the challenge. Is the challenge that I can only get, like, spear and kick and energy upgrade drops? He said upgrade drops are fine. So, I don't know. Because if upgrade drops are fine, then wouldn't a harder challenge be just getting energy so you don't have any weapon? I don't get it. I don't know. Well, we have 7 people. We're on kind of a weird map. Oh, this is actually a good map because there's lava, so I can use my kick more effectively. So that guy has a sword. I don't really want to fight him right now. Actually, you know what? I'll fight him. There's an upgrade. It depends what this is. Oh, that's really good. Ooh, gotta be careful. Come on, I can beat him. Just really turn on my gamer difficulty. Oh! Ooh. Oh, come on. Okay, if I can just keep him from getting it. Oh, that's not good. Then I don't have it either. Come on! Ah, just get him. Give it to me. Yes, come on. Please. Oh, frick. Might as well get this. Come on. Ooh. Ooh. Oh no. Ooh. Oh my god. Oh. Oh my god. Oh my god. This is. I don't know if I've even said anything up until this point, but this is scary. God. Yes. Yes. Oh my gosh, that was tough. I didn't even get any upgrade drops that time. Dude, I'm a crazy guy, aren't I? It is, like, I won't lie, it is very stressful trying to do that, trying to just, like, fight with nothing. So it is hard to that degree, but, like, I'm still doing it though, and I'm having to focus on commentary though. Not saying I'm doing a great job with commentating, but I'm doing my best. All right. Bro. All right, so we are on round 3. I need 8 more wins, counting this one. So it's not like that hard to use spear. That might be just because I did insane mode, story mode with no upgrades, and that, like, during chapter 4 and 5, I didn't have upgrade, or I didn't have mind transfers, so I had to play as a spear bot a lot. But yeah, go check out that series, by the way, if you haven't. It's one of our earlier series. It's pretty good. But yeah, that was really hard, and I got pretty good with spear during that time, so that may be why I'm not struggling as much. But still, like, it's a weapon they have in the game, so it can't be that hard to use. Okay. Oh, we're in this map. Yes, this is a good map. Any map with lava, I'm happy to take, because I can use kick. So I'm automatically stronger because I have more options. 12 people, that's quite a lot. I don't think it should matter though, as long as I generally try and avoid conflict. Again, it's not a big deal if I have to fight someone. I'm kind of worried about that guy. He's gonna try and drop down on me. Ooh, maybe not? I don't know. Okay. Let's get laser, would be a great thing to get. Not mine laser at all. Yes! Okay, got laser, perfect. I'm so much stronger now. Yes, oh my god, this is perfect. This is so good. No, leave me alone. Ooh, yeah. I need to get somewhere, like, far away from everyone and just shoot them. Come on, I need to go, like, the corner over here. Yes. Come on, are you gonna die? Yes! I need to just, like, snipe people. This is perfect. That's it. You gonna come fight me for real? Did he? Oh, he survived. Wait, did he survive? No. What? He did survive, but he like died on his own. What the heck? Feel bad. Okay, never mind. I don't feel bad. I'm just a boss. It's not my fault that I'm good. Oh, damn. Apparently I'm not that good. Don't want to be big. For sure, I don't want to be big. Ooh, I'll take that. Well, I won't take it, but I'll, you know, take your life. Okay. And there we go. Wow, nice. So that's round three already. If I do this first try, I'd be pretty surprised, honestly. I mean, maybe not that surprised, but like, because like, the challenge seemed easy already, but I'm just surprised because he said it was impossible. Okay, I'm gonna assume that I'm doing it wrong. I'm not gonna stop, but I'm gonna assume that I'm doing it wrong. And if he finds this video and tells me that I'm doing it wrong, then I'll make another video redoing it the correct way. Because I feel like to make it harder, you should not be allowed to get upgrade drops. But he said upgrade drops are fine. That's just so confusing to me. Because you can win a game without upgrade drops. And with like this setup. In fact, I did it already. I think round like one or two or something. Or three. I don't know. One of the rounds that I won, I did it. And it's just, I don't know, it's strange. It's like, why? Yeah, it was round two that I did it. But it's like, why make it easier for them? You say upgrade drops are fine or upgrade drops aren't fine? I just don't understand. Well, looks like we only have two people this game, so this guy gets a free win. Actually, let's fight this guy. We need a break from the challenge. What? That hurt my feelings so much. Why would he do that? Why would he say that? He doesn't understand how much words hurt. That's like, that's so rude, and like, honestly, that's not even nice. I need to get him for that. I'm either gonna get him or die. I need to chase him, let's go. I'm on my way to kill him. I'm like an assassin. I'm the Terminator of Clone Drone. Yes! Fuck you! Never tell me to go away ever again and stay away from my family, also. Check it out, I found some boys that I'm chilling with. No. All right, we're good, y'all. Oh, I have 1, 1, 2, 3 wins. Great. Man, I can't wait for the day where I have 1, 2, 3, 4 wins. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's not that far away, actually. Anyway, sorry, I'm getting sidetracked. So, okay, we have 7 people. Good. So I just need to win. That's all I need to do. It really comes down to winning this challenge. I want to try and get... Oh, I should pay attention to what they... Ooh, wouldn't mind this at all. Damn it. Is it worth killing this guy? Or fighting him, I mean? Is it worth the mental toll that taking this man's life will have on me? Okay, I don't want to risk dying, actually. He's getting kind of close to killing me. I'll let him have that. And you might be thinking, you know, that'll make it harder later because he'll now have a raptor. And you're right. So, yeah. But that's okay. Because I'm going to be harder later. I'm gonna have more upgrades later, okay? So, fire sword, yes, perfect. What am I doing? This is perfect. It's gonna be fine. In fact, now that I have fire sword, fuck this guy! Stay away from my sword. Yeah, get out of here. No one likes you. That guy has no friends. None. Okay, sword. Come here. Ah, you coward. I'm gonna take that guy's raptor. Yeah, just out of spite, I'm gonna specifically take this man's raptor. I'm gonna take it from him. God, he's treating her so poorly. No, do not kill the raptor. That raptor is mine. Yes! Take it back. That's what I always say. Mine. I take what's mine. Okay, so the thing is over here. Perfect. 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 Literally just, oh god. Okay. Good thing I did that. What are you gonna do here, pal? You got nothing. Nice job, pal. Buckaroo. Oh, God. Oh, my God. Oh, holy crap. Oh, my God.
Not today.
Oh, my God. That was the coolest thing I've ever done. Oh, why am I so... Oh, I am... Oh my God. Someone make a sight being John Wick compilation. I am so cool. Holy my crap. Okay. 9 people. Ooh, this is a great map. Oh my gosh. This is perfect. Literally like one of the best maps I could have gotten. Because here the lava is constantly rising, if you don't know. And I can just kick someone and there's a higher chance of them dying, depending on where we are. The only bad part is I have limited time to get upgrade drops. Should probably do that soon. Oh, okay. Well, that worked out great for me. Oh no. Ooh. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. No. This is horrible. I don't have anything. I need to kill this guy while I can. There we go. Oh my God. Okay. God, this is not good. Okay. Gotta kill that guy. Oh my God. Okay. Oh my God. Yes. Oh my God. That was very scary. I had nothing. All right. So I just checked and it turns out I have 5 wins. So I'm halfway there. Pretty good. Pretty good for my first attempt. It's pretty good. And let's see. So 13 people, almost a full game. Oh, this is a cool map. I hope I get this map on my final, like, one, and then I win. Wouldn't that be cool? Ooh, we got a guy with a lot of wins here. Way more than me. Almost double the amount. But who cares, you know? That doesn't necessarily equate to skill. Oh God, lag. I almost... Oh God, things are being weird. What is this? Okay, I gotta kill people. Sorry. I'm sorry. I killed that guy's friend. He's not even fighting me. Ah! I would love Raptor. Dude. This guy's stupid. Come on. There we go. Oh, I need this guy's Raptor. That's what she said. But I need it. Seriously. I need to take it from him. Oh God, he's seen me. Ah, I need to be sneaky, and I'm not good at doing that. Oh, come on. Come on. Yes. Oh no. Yes, come on. Come on, come at me. No. No, oh. Damn it. That's right. It's better than clone. Oh my gosh. Okay. Well, I'm back on square one again. Whatever. Doesn't matter to me that much. Totally. Who cares? It's fine. Beating an impossible or quote impossible challenge on my first try would be really impressive and funny, but not something I don't think I could do that. Although I got halfway, like that's really good. Although, I mean, I don't think the challenge is that hard. I don't know. Let's go, though. We got 9 people. So that's 8 I need to kill. Or 8 I need to survive, at least. I need to kill at least one of them. Well, I don't need to kill anyone, actually. But I probably will kill at least one. Yep, there he is. Oh, didn't kill him. What the frick? Okay, he's dead. My bad. Okay. There's a thing over there. Take it. Give me that. Yeah, oh my god, yes, it's Fire Sword. Yes, please. I love Fire Sword. Love sword in general. There we go. Oh yeah, baby. I don't want to call it too early, but I'm pretty sure this match is over. I'll take laser too. Don't mind if I do. And okay, so now once I have this, I'm going to try and go over to where they are. Ooh. Okay, they're all the way up here. I don't want to get huge. Oh, man. Oh! God, that was scary. What? Oh, no, bro. Oh, God. Why am I British? Get me out of here. Get me out. What's wrong with this guy? What does he think he's gonna do? Dude, you're nothing to me. Ooh. Dude, leave me alone. This guy's so weird. This guy just wants to be my friend. I got you, boys. Okay. God, I feel like I'm not talking enough. It's very stressful, you know? Stop. Fine, I'm just staying here. Congrats. What am I saying? Gratch. What is wrong with me? Guys, give me this. Oh, you guys are so lame. I need this, guys. These guys are weird. Just take jetpack. Yes, there we go. You better stop. Yes, give me this. Yes. Yes. Okay. All right, this is still doable. Oh no. Stop. Oh! Imagine. No! Oh my god. Yes! Yeah! Oh my god. I cannot believe I managed to save that round. Honestly, I really hope I'm talking enough. I hope this is entertaining enough, because whenever I'm like in battle, it is so stressful. The only things I can manage to say is like, oh, and like, oh my god, or things like that. I don't know. Oh, this guy looks like Ray. Aw. He's friendly. Aw. Oh, I'm good. I'm yes. I'm gonna kill that guy. Oh, wow. All right, we have 5 people, so please nobody leave. This guy's rude. Alright, let's go. Let's do this. So I'm sorry, friendly, but we cannot team. Why is there only 4 of us? There's 5. Oh, there you are. Okay. And go. We're on Mushroom Island. Could go for Adam. I think. Is he gonna die on his own? Sorry, Adam. Yeah. There we go. Great, so that's already someone. Oh, I'll take a hammer. If you don't mind. Oh, that's, we're down to four people? Wait, four? There was five of us, and I killed someone. Should be on three. Whatever, maybe it was a raptor or something? Okay. Okay, come on, come on. Ooh. Gotta be careful, gotta be careful. Oh, I'll take a spear, or like max spear. I already have spear, technically. Ooh. Oh, come on. God. Oh, someone. Oh, no. Give me this thing. Just let me have it. I keep falling off on my own accord. Give me spear. Give me spear. Give me spear. Ooh, I'd love sword. Are they teaming? If they team, it doesn't count. Yes. I'm gonna kill all of you. Come on. Oh, okay, everyone has kick. That's good, that's good. Hopefully no one has power kick. That's the only danger. Ah, come on, bro. Give me this. Whoa, what a weird guy. Okay, this guy I feel like might have power kick. He may or may not. Oh, we're going to the island? Oh! Oh my god. Oh, well, he has giant size, so it's definitely going to do a lot. Yes! Hell yeah! Oh my gosh, there we go. Hey, babe, come here. Ow, god, he's such a mean man. Okay, so I'm in a game, and this is bad because I'm starting to think that there is... I mean, there's only two people. I'm starting to think that no one else is going to join. We're nearing 30 seconds, so even if someone else does join, I doubt it'll be enough people. But hey, we can take another break from the challenge. Our annual break. I think it was around the same amount of people that I took my last break, so... Come on. Oh. Oh. Oh, God, I'm... Alright, we're gonna take a break to destroy this guy. So, let's go. We're on this cool map. Alright, here we go. I need upgrade drops. First thing I need. Oh, he's getting a raptor? Are you kidding me? Are you actually kidding me? No. No, no, no. Oh. Come here. Okay, you're gonna kick? Oh. Yes! Holy crap, I'm such a boss. No one can stop me. No one can defeat me. Dude, my battle IQ is just, oh, unparalleled. Let me tell you. Oh my god, I'm so good. I am Mike Ehrmantraut. I'm literally, call me Mike Ehrmantraut. I'm Mike Ehrmantraut combined with, like, Levi Ackerman. Oh my god, wait, we only have two people again. And it's the same guy, I think? Okay, well, time to show him who's boss yet again. Is he AFK? Whatever, that never stopped me. Oh. Oh. Yeah. I would say that spear is probably the worst starting weapon, which is probably why people want me to use it for this challenge. Or not people, but the guy. But it's not, like, unusable. Like, I don't know why people think it's just the worst thing ever to have. Like, I'm kind of torturing this guy using it. Oh, man. Yeah, I killed him. Or no, he's not dead. Okay, I don't know. But yeah, it's harder to use, but it's not like the worst thing to use. See, I'm pretty good at disarming people with it, apparently. Didn't even know I was. Alright, ooh, we're on this cool map, the spider map. Spider map, spider map. There's only three people, oh my god. Spider map, spider map. I can play on this map, apparently. Please let me die to lava. I don't wanna live anymore. Okay, yes, eight people, oh my god. That's way more than three. That's almost double. Oh, we got 12 people? Oh my gosh, this should be a full game, boys. I don't think I've won on a full game yet. I don't know, maybe I have? No, I haven't. I haven't won on a full game, but I won on like a pretty good game. 13? Have I ever won on a 13 game? This could be the one, guys. Maybe. I know you guys are rooting for me, I just know it. Okay, not a full game, but still pretty good. I mean, honestly, technically, I don't want, like, a full game, because that makes it harder, but... Hey, I like a challenge, you know what I'm saying? Whoever said I want it to be easy. Winning this on, like, or, like, if you made it, you can only take points on full games, that would be good. It would make it a lot harder, too. Like, I just don't see, it's not impossible. It's nowhere close to impossible. Come on. No. Okay, it's not worth it. Just for energy, it's not worth it. Not worth it. Oh, I'm so glad I didn't lose a leg there. Stop shooting me. Ooh. God. Okay. Oh yes, I need that. I need bow. Oh, this is not good. Is he gonna smash me? I think he is. Oh god, he is after me. Oh, he is trying to kill me. Oh my god. No, someone got bow. Are you out of your mind? I have nothing. I need hammer. I cannot win a game against... Oh, there's only 5 people left. 4 people. Okay, I need this definitely. The final zone's about to close in. I need something, please. Please. Yes, okay. I have something, at least. Oh my god, I almost found the lava there. That would be so funny. My speech about being Mike Armour Jack combined with Levi, and then I just fall into lava. That would have been so silly. Oh, Raptor. Oh. Love Raptor. Ooh, I would love Spear, too. There's a lot of things I would love, to be honest. Okay, someone's about to die, which is going to cause the final zone to close in. I would love a platform to take me down. Oh, yeah. That's the final zone closing in. Come on. Let's go. What am I sliding? Okay, gotta be careful of this. Yes, I'm so good at taking raptors, my guy. Oh my god. Oh, we gotta go. Oh! This is a close match. Oh my god, okay. I feel very safe. He only has kick. Shouldn't get too cocky, though. I just need to stay in the middle. Things should be fine. Yes. Oh my gosh. Why do my games? Every game I win comes down like so close. I just barely do crazy things. I love that. Oh my god. This is going to be such a good content. I hope you're enjoying this. Oh my god. This is honestly like really fun. Like it is. It's hard because like I do like this challenge. It's hard because I really, really have to try. And then that ends up, like, I have to end up doing really cool things that you guys get to watch and then be entertained. I hope this video does well. I'm not done with the video, by the way. We're going to keep going, but I'm just saying, you know, I hope it does well. Hope you guys are having fun. I am having fun. Okay, 14 people. I don't think we've never won a level on this. Oh, I mean, what am I saying? Never. We haven't won a level on this level. We haven't won a match on this level for this challenge. That's what I was trying to say. Up here. Oh man, why is the final zone not up here? That would be so much cooler than the lava place. I guess it's kind of a mislead, like you think it's gonna be up there, but it's not. I guess that's funny. I don't know. Maybe my humor is just wrong. Oh god. People are so scary, to be honest. I need an upgrade that just no one is around. Please, give me that. Give me an upgrade that no one is around. Oh, it'd be cool. You know what'd be really cool? If the upgrade drops came from the ship. Like, maybe they do in lore. In canon, but like I wish they spawned further up and you could actually see them dropping down for a while. I guess that would kind of ruin like the timing of everything though. Still be cool. And then maybe when you're on the ship, you can actually see the places where the upgrade drops actually come from, like little capsules. Oh god, okay, I need to focus. Oh my god. Yes, oh my god, that was so crappy. That was just, don't. Just don't. Don't do it. I don't want jetpack. Man, it sucks because I never get jetpack, and I usually don't get giant size either. Because I'm like bad with them. But other people do get them then, and other people are good with them, and it sucks. I think I can do though. Unless I walk you try and get good with them, but never gonna do that. Wait, I have hammer. What am I doing? Yeah, come here. Oh, what? Okay. That wasn't as cool as my other matches, but alright. Eight people, and we got 10 seconds. Let's go. We're on this map. Oh, I don't think we haven't won a game on this map, right? Yeah, have we? I think maybe we have. I don't know. I'm losing track. It's very stressful. Like, I lose track of the ones that we've actually done. Like, I remember really eventful ones. Like, I remember the one on the space map where I did that really cool thing. But, they're just kind of boring. I mean, none of them are boring, but it needs to be, like, something really insane that happens for me to remember. Anyway, okay, so we got a raptor. Okay. Wouldn't mind getting raptor. Sort of merge with it. Crap. They fell in the lava, what the heck? What a dumb loser. Like a baby would. Like a baby might. I have a feeling that like a baby, if a baby was playing Clone Drone, they may or may not fall in lava. Yeah, I didn't get bow, but I got the guy. Took his life. Okay, two people left. Not counting me. No, don't watch out. Come on, baby. Yes. One person left. Come on. Yes. All right, that's our fourth win. No, it's our fifth win. All right, we're halfway there. We are officially caught up to where we were. That is good. So now if we can just not die, just do everything we just did again, that'd be great. It's not like I just can't. If every attempt I'm getting like halfway, like for my first two attempts, I've gotten halfway. At least. I might even beat it for my second attempt. It's just, you cannot call it an impossible challenge. There's no way that could ever be considered impossible. I'm clearly doing it. It's not even like that hard. I just don't get it. Don't call it an impossible challenge. It makes me so mad. Or maybe it's just because I'm Shono or, you know, someone similar. Yeah, dude, whatever they... It seems like a lot of players in this game tend to like really love the suck the dick of Shono. Which it kind of annoys me because he's not even the best player. Like, Exoplanet is the best player. He's, like, there's this... He doesn't even really play Clone Drone anymore, Exoplanet. But when he did, I would, like... I have fought him so many times, and I have beat him, like... I don't know, maybe four times in total. And it's crazy. Like, he is insane at the game. Absolutely the best player, no question about it. But for some reason, people think Shono is. And Shono, I've beaten, like, way... far more than Exoplanet, and I've fought him less times. So I don't get what people's problem is. Okay, well, oh wait, we got three people. Might as well just kill myself. Okay, seven people, we're on this one. I did something very cool on this one, if you'll remember. So yeah, maybe I'm good on this one, who knows. But let's see. So yeah, the seven people, it's pretty good. I should try and get some upgrades before I fight anyone, honestly. I feel like I'm getting a little too cocky, and it's going to come back to me at some point, so... Let's do this. Let's just... But I have to fight people for upgrades, though. That's the problem. I'm not a coward. What do I look like to you? Not a coward, that's for sure. Man, everyone is here. What's even the point of this? Everyone's just gonna die getting this. Oh my god. Well, just me and this guy, apparently. Oh god. Oh my god. No. No. Oh my god. Oh! Oh my god. Holy crap, I didn't kill anyone that time, but I just, that was scary. Oh my god, yeah, people just kind of die if you wait long enough. Alright, we have 14 people, and yeah, oh my god, okay, so that's almost a full game. We're on this weird fire map. This one is a dangerous one to be on for sure, but depends how you look at it, because I do have kick, so once again, that could be an advantage to me. In fact, I'd say it is. As long as you don't fall in the lava or anything like that, I think it's fine. I just have to be smart, and then it'll be all good. It'll all work out. Get me up here. Okay, I don't want to fight for this. I need to wait for someone. I'm going to wait for someone to get that, and then I'm going to take it from them. Ooh. Ah, damn. I need something. Okay, sure. Max spear. Better than, you know, not max spear. That's what I always say. I don't want jetpack. I don't want to become Bandler. Yes, okay. Okay, good. Yes, max spear is, I mean, it's definitely better than... Oh! Okay, I need time. I need to get this. Because this is going to be give me energy. I'm going to have more energy than I would otherwise, and I'll have a laser, but I honestly don't think the laser will come that much in handy. Because of how close we'll be. Where is everyone? Up there. I need this laser now. I'm going to use it. Ah! What the fuck? Okay, that was very weird. Yes! Holy crap, yes! Oh my god, yes! Okay. Oh my god, this is getting very scary for me. That's my seventh win. I need three more. Okay, we have six people. I'm not gonna lie, I am getting kind of nervous. Oh, we're on this cool map. But yeah, seven people. I mean, seven, what am I saying? We have six people, seven wins out of 10 is kind of a lot to lose. So I feel like I'm gonna start getting nervous and now I'm probably gonna start dying. I mean, I'm gonna try not to do that, but we'll see what happens. I don't know. Let's just get some... Okay, so there's a bow over there. People are probably gonna go for that, though. Or, of course, they are. I'd love to get this. Okay, he has sword. That's not good. I wanted sword. Someone's getting bow. The sword guy can probably kill the bow guy, and I can kill the sword guy. I'm thinking that's how it'll go. Why am I going toward the bow guy? Stop. Ooh! My god. Ooh! My god. Ooh! My god! Ooh! What am I doing? I'm making monkey! I'm like a monkey or something. Oh my god! Oh! Oh my gosh! That was so scary. Well, that could have been the end. Oh my god, that could have been the end right there. This is actually really scary. Please, no. I'm hiding. I'm not hiding. I'm not a coward. What do I look like to you? Stop. Stop. Oh, is this the only guy? Yes! Holy crap! Oh my god. Look at me spin. Oh. Okay, we have... Officially, we have, 8 wins, right? Yeah, 8. I just got my 8th. So this is going to be my 9th. And, man, my next 2 games, they have to be perfect. What was this guy doing to me? My next 2 games need to be... Like, oh my god, this is so stressful, because now I have actually a lot of wins. And, I feel like I may or might not die. I don't know, I'm worried about it. Yeah, that guy, I feel like, hates me. This is stressful. I need to get as upgraded as possible this game. And next game, obviously. Oh my god. Okay, so I have 9 wins. No, I 9 people in the game. I have 8 wins. My next 2 games need to be flawless. Oh, there's actually a pretty good guy here. Or a guy with a lot of wins. Not necessarily good, but you know what I mean. I need to get as upgraded as possible very quickly. Nine people. I have 8 wins. I have to do this. Okay, Raptor, that would be a great thing to get. Right off the bat, that would be great. You know what? Yes, I'm going to fight this guy for Raptor. He's only one guy. Okay, barely. Okay, perfect. Perfect. Come on, give me this. Give me it. Let's go. Oh my god, what the hell? Oh my god. People are gonna... I'm a target though now. Oh. Okay, I have hammer. Oh my god. I'm sorry, I'm not talking. I am very worried. I am shaking right now. Come on. I have a... What do I have? Yes! Oh my god, you see what I just did? That was insane. I kicked and did that thing at the same time, so I did something good. Laser? Can I get this? Do I have time? There's no way I have time. I need to go. Yes, I don't have time. I didn't have time. Oh god. Oh god. Yeah, I'd be dead right now if I actually stuck around to get that. Come on! Come on, babe. Baby. What am I saying? Just let me win. What do I have? Ah, it's this guy. It's the guy who hates me. What the heck? What? I can't kick. Oh my god, that was insane! I'm such a genius! Oh my god! Holy crap, I'm so smart! Oh my god, 9 wins! 9 wins! I'd love to explain what I did right there, just because I'm so proud of how my genius. I am insane. I knew. So my raptor was useless, right? I had no kick. So I knew that he was gonna keep coming at me. Once again, you know, the raptor is like a big target. So I got off the raptor right as he dashed in. He killed the raptor and I knew exactly where he is because of the explosion. And I just smashed down and got him. Like the ability to be able to 100% predict where someone is gonna be is so powerful. That's such a good tip for you guys. Oh my god. Oh, no way. Oh my god, no way. I can't believe I called it. I'm actually on the map that I said would be cool to finish off on. Dude, what the heck? That's crazy. I promise I didn't plan this. Like, there's no way to even plan this. There's no way to, like... That is wild, actually. But whatever. I just need to focus. There's almost 14 people. Almost a full game. And we're on the map that I wanted to be on. Everything's going my way, it would seem. I just need to get upgraded and I need to win. Get upgraded and win. Please. Hammer. I need hammer. Give me that. Give me hammer. I have limited time to get upgrades, I just remembered. Or I just realized. I don't know. I just thought about it more. Okay, I have hammer. Can I get up there? Oh my god, that was so risky. What am I doing? Yes, give me Raptor, give it to me. Okay, I need to get down. Come here. Who is gonna fight me? This is the map where I died on too. I need to redeem myself. I was on a Raptor last time, fighting a bow guy. Not again. Not again. Never again. God, this is not better though. Hell yeah. What are you gonna do against me? What are you gonna do? Using all your energy, huh? Not a good move. Hell yeah! Oh my god! Let's go! I cannot believe everything. I just can't believe anything. I actually, not only did I get the map that I said would be cool to end on, but I it was the same situation that I died on. How poetic, how poetic. I redeemed myself. I changed my decisions. I did it. I just can't believe that. That is awesome. Well, thank you for watching the video. I really, really hope you enjoyed that. That was so fun to make. The things that I did in that video, like, I did some awesome shit. I can't wait to watch that back and see how cool I am. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed that. I don't get why he called it impossible. I literally did it on my second try. It was stressful, but like, it wasn't really hard. But I don't know. Maybe I'm just Shono or someone similar. I can't get over that. How stupid. All right, well, yeah. Thank you for watching. Bye.